boys you know. It makes you feel good, yeah. I know you're out of my league, but that won't scare me away, oh no. You built your wall so high that no one can climb it, but I'm gonna try. Would you let me see beneath your beautiful? Would you let me see beneath your perfect? Take it off now, girl, take it off now, girl.
There, it was almost like this maturity that you had about you. It felt like a really mature performance. It was like a growth, seeing you grow over the competition, and now you standing there saying, we're ready, we want to be in the final, and we're fighting for it. Great performance. Well done.
Guys, brilliant performance tonight. What a great song choice. In the past, I think you've often sounded like four solo singers in a band, but tonight you really blended brilliantly. You really did. And you know what? Talisa's right. There's a calm on stage. There's a calm. You know you're good tonight, and it feels really good. And I think labels are going to be fighting for you guys. Big things ahead. Well done, boys.
I agree with Talisa and Gary. You guys, what I love about this group is that you guys are cool. You guys are individual. You're cheese-free. A lot of boy groups are cheesy. You know what I'm talking about. And Josh, that was a beautiful start to the song. Very honest. Good job, boys. You're coming out swinging, and I feel it.
Guys, brilliant vocal performance. And everywhere these guys go, there's hysteria. You're the only act in this competition that everywhere you go, there's hysteria. You were in Dublin last night. It was like Beatlemania. We've got something great here, guys. JLS came from this, so did One Direction. The next big boy band is Union J.
I didn't see that coming at all. We did not see that coming at all, Lauren. Listen, with some sense of trepidation, I just want to go to George. How are you doing tonight, George?
I'm not going to keep going.
There he goes again, every single time. Guys, you know, you've been in the bottom two a couple of times, so I know we've got a long way to go, but you had to come out and bring it tonight. You happy?
Yeah, we're happy. I mean, the comments are amazing each week. That we respect all of your comments, and we're taking them all on board and working so hard. We're fingertips from the final, and we want to be there so badly. So please do everything you can.
Gary said, I mean, Gary's given you a hard time in the past, but he said, you know, you could actually hear a band tonight. That must be great to hear.
Yeah, we've worked so hard on the blend. Gary's obviously picked it up a few times, and we just come back each week and we use their comments to it. Sort of, we just try our best. Yeah, sorry.
Good for you. George, what do you make of that?
Yeah.
Great for you, good Jay. 7 o'clock. Oh, no, no. 20, 50, 51.03 for landline. Or 6, 50 with 51.03 for mobiles. Thanks to the judges, they survived last week's showdown. The only people that can get to the final are you. Lines are open. Numbers for all the contestants can be found on the website. For now, it's Union J.
Hi guys, to watch more of our performances, click on the little link below.
And make sure you check out the X Factor YouTube channel as well.
See ya.
See ya.
Bye.